sitting on my front porch when this Beamer drove on up. He seemed a little lost, so I hollered, "Man, what's up?" He stepped out of his car with a latte in his hand and a monogrammed Izod sweater, I believe that was the brand. Said I took a wrong turn somewhere north of Dayton. Before I knew a thing, I was crossing in the making. My GPS quit working and my cell phone battery's dead. Can you help me out of this podunk country? And this is what I said: we don't eat sushi, we drink a lot of beer, we watch a lot of NASCAR, that's how we do it here. So don't come down here spouting a lot of crap, cause we take care of our own and we don't go for that. I tried to help him out and give him some advice, couldn't understand my talk, so I tried to be concise. Southern folk or more down home, we like the simple things. Our tea is kinda sweet and some hot sauce for our wings. We help our neighbors out when times are kinda tough. We don't ask for anything, a thank you is enough. You yuppie guys don't understand, not always about you. The more you take, the more you lose, I'll have to say I do. We don't eat sushi, we drink a lot of beer, we watch a lot of NASCAR, yeah, that's how we do it here. So don't come down here spouting a lot of crap, cause we take care of our own and we don't go for that. Before you go, I got just one more thing to say. We're down home in the country and we like it that way. We don't eat sushi, we drink a lot of beer, we watch a lot of NASCAR, yeah, that's how we do it here. So don't come down here spouting a lot of crap, cause we take care of our own and we don't go for that. No, we don't.